identified with their mind and therefore disconnected from their true power, their deeper self rooted in being, will have fear as their constant companion.
You will not have any doubt that psychological time is a mental disease. If you look at its collective manifestations, they occur, for example, in the form of ideology such as communism, national socialism, or any nationalism, or rigid religious beliefs, which operate under the implicit assumption that the highest good lies in the future, and that therefore the end justifies the means. The end is an idea, a point of the mind-projected future, when salvation in whatever form, happiness, fulfillment, equality, liberation, and so on, will be attained. Not infrequently, the means of getting there are the enslavement, torture, and murder of people in the present. For example, it is estimated that as many as 50 million people were murdered to further the cause of communism, to bring about a better world in Russia, China, and other countries. This is a chilling example of how belief in the future has to create the present hell. Can there be any doubt that psychological time is a serious and dangerous mental illness? How does this mind pattern operate in your life? Are you always trying to get somewhere other than where you are? Is most of your doing just a means to an end? Is fulfillment always just around the corner or confined to short-lived pleasures, such as sex, food, drink, drugs, or thrills and excitement? Are you always focused on becoming, achieving, entertaining, or alternatively chasing some new thrill or pleasure? Do you believe that if you acquire more things, you will become more fulfilled, good enough, or psychologically complete? Are you waiting for a man or woman to give meaning to your life? Unease, anxiety, tension, stress, worry, all forms of fear are caused by too much future and not enough present. Guilt, regret, resentment, grievances, sadness, bitterness, and all forms of non-forgiveness are caused by too much past and not enough present. You may win $10 million, but that kind of change is no more than skin deep. You would simply continue to act out the same conditioned patterns in more luxurious surroundings. Humans have learned to split the atom. Instead of killing 10 or 20 people with a wooden club, one person can now kill a million just by pushing a button. Is your mind your mind? We'll be right back.
10, I'm gonna wind up doing 10. The last time I had $300, I shot it up in 5 hours. I don't want to do that this time because I'm back out in the street. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you gotta be on it 24/7. When you gotta rob and steal, you rob and steal. You do things for it that you never otherwise do. You know, I've never been a thief. I've never been a liar. I've never stolen from the people that I love. And now I do. That's why I don't have any of them in my life anymore.
I really do care for the people a lot. Started to catch on. They know something's wrong because $2,000 in 2 weeks is a lot of money. So they know something's wrong. You know, last night they told me that all their money's gone. They can't give me no more money because they just have enough to pay rent and stuff, man. So I took some things from them. I could have took a hell of a lot more, but that's just buying it to make myself feel good. What I did was
effort into keeping sane. I was declared mentally ill at one time in my life. I had electroshock. Do you believe me? I had electroshock and I hated it. I am out of it. I cried because I'm so happy. I'm delirious. They stuck me with Thorazine. They stuck me with all the drugs. They guinea pigged me. They strapped me down. I thought I had AIDS from a dirty needle. They messed me up.
I don't remember.
Drugs. It was right off.
I need
a vacation to Fiji.
Ishtar. I worked in an enterprise. I go with a guy named Charles. I don't remember little things.
I was a bank teller. I was supporting myself.
And I was the best teller. I was great. I was a great teller. I want to do it again.
Oh, it was a nightmare. I was shackled up. It was chained. And it was scary. There's murderers. And I got a girl, a lesbian girl. I hate her in the face. It was scary. I was constipated. I had shit feces. I was eating my feces. It's so gross. I'm not kidding. You in that state of mind because they drug you up. They give you pain. They don't want you to talk.
And they're good for me. I eat 12 eggs a week.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
I used to do so much drugs.
Sit down. You wouldn't even
believe. I choose to sit down.
Right.
Sit down. Sit down.
Whole bottle of garbage. Whole bottle of garbage. Whole bottle of garbage.
Sit down.
Whole bottle of garbage. Whole bottle of
garbage.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
And a whole bottle of
stand up.
And a whole bottle of
stand up.
You know what I'm saying? And I woke up the next day.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
They took me down.
Sit down.
Stand up.
My parents woke me up.
Sit down.
My best friend
stand up
with me.
Sit down.
Stand up.
I just like, we'll just
sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up. And I was like a zombie. I was an actual zombie.
Sit down.
I mean, I had no spirit.
Sit down.
They were like,
stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
I'd say, pick it up.
Stand up.
Grab it. Grab it.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Walk forward.
Stop. They said I kept walking. Like when I hit the wall. I mean, I was a robot. I was not there.
Hello. There's no Renee here.
I can get
don't give a shit what you were told. There's no Renee here. There's no Samantha. I don't care. I don't care what you were told. There is no Samantha here. No, 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 no. Listen. I talk while I want to talk to you. I'm going to hang up.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Now we don't want Jesus. You want Santa Claus. And you cut down trees and trees. And you and your old sniffing cocaine vendor. You have to be a cocaine sniffer to have a shiny red nose. I want a paradox. You take away Jesus and you have Santa Claus in your Christmas today. And you spend millions in a lie because Santa Claus is a big fat lie. Wake up, America, out of your dilemma, out of your slumber. If my dog is the only one who believes in Jesus, it makes America a Christian nation. In America, still the Bible is number one seller, so America is a Christian nation. So America, love it or leave it. And you guys who hate America, you can take your religion and take your garbage and take your demons and leave it. And the more of you that leave America and hate America, we're better off. I believe less people, less problems. So America, love it or leave it.
No, listen, I know this. It goes. I know that's how it goes, and I know that now.
Right now I'm at MacArthur, and you guys are not there.